हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट अ कैरेक्टर स्केच ऑफ एलिजा डूलिटिल इन दिस वीडियो। एलिजा डूलिटिल इज वन ऑफ द इम्पोर्टेंट कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ पिग्मेलियन बाय जी बी शॉ, a great playwright of the 20th century. Eliza Doolittle is a daughter of Alfred Doolittle. She is a low caste girl. She sells flower in a street of London. She is little educated or almost illiterate girl. She sells flowers in her Cockney speech. One day, Professor Higgins comes there. He sees Eliza Doolittle speaking Cockney speech. He notes down her speech in his diary. The people who are present there think that Professor Higgins is a police inspector and he is reporting something against Eliza Doolittle, the flower girl. This makes all the people curious to know more and more about Professor Higgins, who is a professor of phonetics, science of sounds. Now, Professor Colonel Pickering also comes there. Colonel Pickering is a linguist of Indian dialects. He is another important character of the play. He also becomes curious to know about Eliza Doolittle, seeing the duty of Professor Higgins. He tells Professor Higgins that if he educates Eliza Doolittle, transforms Eliza Doolittle, he will pay all his fee for her education. After some time, Eliza Doolittle comes to Professor Higgins. She is in a very poor clothes, rags. She expresses her desire to get education from him. So, Professor Higgins asks Mrs. Pierce, his maid servant, to bath Eliza Doolittle and make her wear beautiful clothes. Now, Professor Higgins begins to educate Eliza Doolittle, transform Eliza Doolittle. After little time, Eliza Doolittle improves herself, transforms herself rapidly. Now, there is a family party. In the family party, Mrs. Inspot Hill, Clara Hinsford Hill and Freddie Hinsford Hill come. They have been also present in the street of London when Professor Higgins was noting down something in his diary about Eliza Doolittle. Now, in the party, everybody is surprised to see the progress of eligibility. She passes the test, nobody recognizes her that she is the same girl, eligibility, the flower girl. Everybody thinks that she is totally transformed into a beautiful, educated girl. Now, another test comes. There is an ambassador's party. In that party, Elizabeth Little passes as a duchess. Duchess means an educated girl, a civilized girl, a well-mannered girl. Elizabeth Little transforms herself completely. When her education is over, Professor Higgins tells Elizabeth Little to go home and resume her previous work, that is selling of flowers or selling flowers. But Eliza Doolittle tells Higgins that now she will not sell flowers. After getting modern education, she is not useful for selling flowers. She tells, "What am I fit for? Where shall I go?" She asks Professor Higgins to love her, marry her. But Professor Higgins is a confirmed bachelor. He tells her that he will marry her with a young rich man, but she is not ready to marry that young man. Now, Higgins asks for his sandals. Elijah Doolittle throws his sandals on his mouth out of her anger. One day, Elijah Doolittle goes away from Professor Higgins and he goes to Mrs. Insford Hill. She loves and marries Frederick Insford Hill, the son of Mrs. Insford Hill, and she lives happily there. Thus, Elizabeth Doolittle is a fine character. Her character shows that with a little effort, even an uneducated girl, even illiterate girl can become an educated girl. Even a low caste girl can become like an upper caste girl by dint of her transformation, by dint of her education. That's all. Thanks for watching.